All right, dude, here we go. Here we go. Oh, slime. Here we go, here we go. Oh. No, no, no. All right, all right, all right. Man, what's happening, everybody? It's your boy Slim. Making a video from a few days ago. I just wanted to show you guys like this crazy enhancement session I'd had. Probably the most insane thing I'll ever have in BDO. I just want to share it with you guys because I know it's something a lot of people don't get to experience, get to see at all. Like I said, I never thought it would happen to me, and you know, lo and behold, it did. You know, call me an RNG carry, call me what you want, but hey, luck struck at the right time, at the right moment, and I'm gonna run with it. And I hope you guys enjoy this flick. Grab some popcorn, kick back, have a good time. Yeah, this is me knocking out logs. Just kind of a build up play by play of like what's going on and kind of the events that led up to the fantastic evening. Yeah, I think everybody has done logs before once in their life and they are damn boring. I mean, this is where my stupid ass realizes that I left Bob in Valencia, so now I gotta go get Bob. But I'm also slow as fuck in the sand, so, you know, gotta make do what I gotta do. Never seen again, didn't even make it. Oh well, bitch, I got a shovel in my basement. I got a shovel in my basement. I got a shovel in my basement. Never seen again, didn't even make it. Oh well, bitch, I got a shovel in my basement. I got a shovel in my basement. I got a shovel in my basement. About a zip a day, can your foolies get away? I'm a baller, it's a baller, I'm the one your bitch. Defeat Muskin's brother, who the fuck? I'm a smoke you like a gun. Roll it slow with the foe, pointed at your head. Now you're dead, it's time to go to bed. Waste my fucking lead. I'm just doing all these drugs, trying to keep up with the thugs. Big boys turn to light, now you have to sink a lick. Laughing to the bank, on my we be hella dank. Ha ha ha, now I'm gonna shoot him off. Watch him fall in the middle of them all. Blood coming from the eyes, I need to get to my eyes. What the fuck you thinking? I'm creeping in the street. Glad you with the beat, starting it. Skin boiling up. So just an FYI, I absolutely despise fucking questing in Black Desert Online. Like, I don't know, something about it just... It is the biggest turnoff in the fucking world. I can't deal with it. So
while I'm going through this, just understand that I'm going through it and I absolutely hate it and it's irking my nerves, but I'm dealing with it because I want this AP. Guess I'm picking some motherfucking weeds, huh? Let's go, boy. Check in. Elephant, take out. Oh, look at him. 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 Look at him.
Can't see him yet. Washing. Catch up.
He feels heavy because he slides and leans. Got it. Boom. I knew it. Done. Oh, plus 2 AP. Oh. Wait, what did he give me? 100 fail stacks. Didn't even know that. What the fuck? That's hella worth. Thanks. Somebody give it to me, bitch. Please. 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 I just picked up shit and logged the other day. I was doing 13, but yeah. The fuck am I even doing? Okay. I'll take it. That's cool. I'll smash the two together when I get them. Alright, cool. Okay, I'm digging it. So the next move is DP, so let's go ahead and take care of that. I'll do that right now. I might have 2 attempts actually, Ben. We'll see. Holy shit.
Oh Lord!
Jacob, come through with the fucking jump scare. What the fuck?
What the fuck is that?
How much time? 3.6% chance. Keep in mind, this is the first attempt on the helmet ever. All right, dude, here we go. Here we go. Oh, slime. Here we go. Oh. No. All right. My God, I'm so old, my. No. All right. My God, I'm so old, my fuck.
I just yelled like a bitch.
Clip it, dog. Clip the fuck out of that.
Holy shit.
Your mom's gonna be so mad.
Josh, and your mom gonna be so mad. Josh, country coming, your mom gonna be so mad.
Fucking way.
Clip it. Yeah. Hell yeah, Jacob. Big brain, Brad. Big brain. Big head over here, dog. All right. Holy shit. I might actually submit that to like video clips or something. You know, it's gonna be super salty.
Puppy.
Of course. Of course.
Couldn't have gotten that question wrong.
No. Bro, one tap my helmet to pin. What the fuck? Oh god, what the fuck is going on? What is this game?
Later that same evening.
Alright, I'm gonna slap these boots. If I get this, I'm gonna run outside and yell and scream and then come back. I will, dude. Watch. Shit's just kind of just... These last like 2 or 3 months have like worked into this like one big clump of like success in one day. I didn't think I'd get it all in one day. I mean, in like 2 days, but I did.
Free one tab, don't cancel.
Oh no, what the fuck is going on? I'm running outside. I'll be back. Clip it when I'm on my So I literally went outside in the rain, in my sock feet, up and down the driveway, yelling out and squealing because I was so excited that I got that. Ain't no way this stuff happens normally. This is the kind of stuff you see in Hollywood. This is the kind of stuff you see on YouTube highlight videos. Insane. What is happening? Am I dreaming? Like, slap me. Pinch me if I'm dreaming,
dude. I would,
dude.
Just to make sure you're not.
Like... Slap me, pinch me if I'm dreaming. Hold on.
It's hilarious. That's awesome.
This stuff, Jacob, sometimes people try 20 different, like 20 upwards times of trying to get something like this. I go over here and one tap both of them. First attempt at it.
What the fuck
is going on? I'm running outside.
It's pinning.
Poe's gonna be so salty.
I guarantee you right now though, I'll never get that luck again, by the way. I'll never get it. I think that's it.
Your season luck is gone. I mean,
statistically,
you just suck the life out of your luck right now.
Statistically, you probably have a less than a 1% chance of ever seeing that again.
Yep.
What if you discovered a bug where 3.6% is always hitting?
Don't tell everybody my damn secret, fuck! Don't let them know, bro!
You better go stack up to 3.6.
Thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys. Much love.